Good morning and welcome back to the kitchen. I'm Camille Toast and this is Camille with Toast. Off screen, I bought my own truck, so I being shown an empty lot. Cool. Let's get the show on the road. Thank you, the tiger. Thanks for popping by. Hope you enjoy your commute with Toast this morning. We're on our way to pick up a cargo that needs to be run urgently to different part of Europe. I don't actually remember where we're picking up. Looks like you got a whole tank of gas, that's good. So it still takes forever to stop without a trailer, but you can get up to speed a lot faster. simplicity of European road signs. On occasion, because I'm not from Europe, I'm not quite sure what they mean. Like, oh, that's the passing zone. Okay. I just figured that one out. There's one I'm not 100% on. I think it's blue with a slash through it, and I still haven't figured that one out. But I'm sure it'll come to me at some point. Enough driving. Pardon me. New to the channel, give my somewhat rough driving. I'm using a keyboard and a mouse to look. I don't have any driving peripherals yet, but maybe we'll get there. Grab my Xbox 360 controller I have. It's wired, but has such a big, like a big dead zone. No, it actually has a very small dead zone, so it just kind of drifts all the time. I didn't really feel like monkeying with it, and by the time I'll get around to it, I usually have to go to my actual job or help take care of my kids, so just from like jumping right in. I spent a lot of time dealing with a funky controller, you know. Side of the road. Way to Dortmund. At this rate, let's speed up just a little bit. See if we can get away with it. See if we can get away with 65. Generally, it's not yesterday. Yesterday, man, I saw so many blitza on the streets, pulling people over, accidents. It was wild. Some tractors out in the field. Farmers perhaps done at the end of the day. We need to get a fresh early start the next morning. Oh. Got a bonus of 53 EXP for free roaming. I don't know about free roaming, but just on my way to pick up some freight. I feel like you've gotten a little bit close there, fella. Got it just before that no passing zone would bring up. No, I'm starting to hamper gas. Rat. Owner operator, man. The pitfalls of business. close to the interstate, so hopefully. Say interstate. I don't know what they call them in Germany or other EU countries. It always says that. So it could be interstate. Countries or states in that sense, but highway? Violation and an accident. Lots of glory on this trip. I can see the people in the bus behind me judging me. Fair enough, friends, fair enough. Judge away. Let's give this guy a little bit more room. Stint into owner-operator territory. Gosh. Speed limits. Pull out of here. Drive over, see if you can bless it. Pulled over for speeding or in another accident. Gosh. So, we're very close to picking up our car now, only 60-ish kilometers to go. Soon. Toddler had it. My month old has it. My sister had it. I mean, I have it. Well, I don't have it yet, but we'll see. Really hope not, because I don't have any PTO left. Oh gosh, so spicy. Sorry, start stopping now. We are almost to our cargo. It'll be a relief to be hauling something. Truck will behave a bit more as I expect it to. Ooh, I'm going real fast. There we go. You hear my doggos in the background doing various doggo noises like popping things up, licking, snorting, shaking, scratching. Decrying capitalism, you know, taco stuff. Tons of radiators. And Cheeks is backing up with the keyboard and siren. Oh. Job as an owner-operator. Very exciting stuff, you guys. Nod to the green light. Smile upon us. It's like a 400 horsepower engine, so maybe that's why it's just so spicy. It's moving pretty good. Light smile upon us. Time for us to rest. But I think we'll have to take a rest in between. Sure. These dividing exit entrances. I'm getting the hang of them. I took that a little fast, yeah, but Taylor did not appear to be too happy about that. Thank you. to shape nearly as much. I get that a wheel or a roller to work for me pretty well. I do buy them. Break in the thumb. World's most dangerous trucker. I picked up an ADR license or two for my truck, I think. I've not found an ADR in a cargo. I want to transport some explosives, dagnabbit. Dynamite, gunpowder, treason. At some point, but I think the updated delivery time is much lower, or much later, 2200, so we should have more than enough time to get a rest in. Slower traffic. Picking off at the Frankfurt and Lüttich. Okay, so you're going to have to slam on your brakes when I'm behind you. To slow down and make this ramp a little bit less spicy. Maybe if I get a trucker following, I'll let you guys torture me by making me buy a shifter at some point. Do a whole trip on manual, like a 12-hour drive or something. Oh, buddy. That was a close one. Wow. I really need to get my head tracking software up and going. Second. used to it at this point, but that's not a jerk that went on so violently. Strasbourg. So we have 4 hours until our next rest. 18 hours left on the job. So plenty of time for a rest if we wanted. So yeah, I think we'll just hit the first rest stop we get to. Oops, that's not right. Sorry about this. Almost 6 a.m. Plenty of ride out. Last time I turned my lights off, it was like 7 a.m. Like brighter than this, I still got a fine for turning off my lights. So I guess I'll keep them on until. I actually kind of think about just keep my lights on all the time. I think that's mostly correct for modern vehicles anyway. Drivers who are actually good at their jobs to watch, I mean. Or gonna get a moving violation too. Speeding. Speed cards might not have 5 foot. Let's look at Frankfurt. Let's check a map real quick. Is there a rest? Yes. Alright. So we'll get a discoverable and we'll rest. A little bit. be just in the nick of time, it looks like. And we'll also, when we wake up, make sure that we've got gas and we're prepared. Awake. I have to pause this real quick and go grab them, hold them while I drive. Babies. Just so, so needy. Just gotta get to a rest stop. Oh, it's the construction noises. That's cool. I'll get to the rest stop without the baby getting too mad. I'll do the rest, put up the be right back sign, and then we'll continue our journey when the baby has been taken care of. It's maybe tomorrow, we'll just have to see. You know what, actually, yeah, let's call it here. Okay, so, jeez, I need a meal. So once he's awake, or needy, he's playing. May not be able to return with this, because usually when he wakes up too, my papa wakes up, so. Almost there. the jam. It says purple, not toast. That was perfect. Oh my gosh. And now we're rolling in Frankfurt. Was it just in perfect time for our rest? It's great. I'm sort of truck dealer. And we'll go back around to here to park. Perfect. Don't worry, I'm just coming for your warehouse. To the rest stop, sir. Thank you for joining me for the first leg of our journey. May be able to keep going. Hold on 1 second. All right. So we rested, right? Yeah. Oh, that's not there. It does not appear to be the way we want to go back. stretching those cables.
I'm gonna make it.
And now to conclude the final act of our journey, hopefully. Alright friends, actually, I think we need to call it a stop for today. The toddler, or rather baby, is still fussing, so I need to go out with my wife. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you tomorrow for Commute with Toast.